Hola!
Welcome to another episode of FordeFlash with PawPaw. Nollywood producer and actress Judith Audu makes directorial debut with her new movie titled Mirabelle. The movie was written by actor and TV host Moses Akerele, who played the lead male role in the movie. Mirabelle tells a story of love lost and love found. It's one to look out for, guys. Actor Osita Iheme recently launched a new hotel in Owerri, Imo State, Nigeria. He shared the good news via his Instagram handle with caption, "Hustle in silence, let success be the noise, be our guest, hashtag the resident, hashtag Owerri, hashtag hospitality." Rumor has it that Funke Akindele Bello will be playing a role in Avengers Infinity War. She played a member of the Black Panther's guard, the Dora Milaje. We're so proud of Funke and we can't wait to see the movie. Singer Davido makes an acting debut in a new Nollywood movie titled The Legend of 60. Oh wow, we can't wait to see that. In the spirit of throwback, here's a photo of actress Mona Lisa Chinder as a core member. Oh wow, such a beauty. Music of the week is Nkeji Keke by Rudeboy.